It's fertile, oil-rich, and has been at the center of conflict between North and South Sudan for decades. And just hours to the crucial referendum on the future of the South, Sudanese President Omar al Bashir says Abyei could be the flashpoint of any renewed conflict in Sudan.
We will not accept Abyei to be part of the South. If any party takes any independent action over Abyei, that would be the beginning of a conflict. That's why we say that the status quo in Abyei remains unchanged with the same administration and components till we reach a solution.
The Dinkangok and the Misiria are the two dominant tribes in the region. They are already feuding over land and the right to vote in a separate referendum on the future of Abyei, now delayed because of tensions.
How will your government react if the Misiria tribesmen, who have strong links with the north, attack the Dinkangok in Abyei?
Definitely, we are controlling the Misiria and we will not allow them to take any action. But our brothers in the south must stop the Dinka from taking any unilateral action to create a new status in Abyei.
And President Bashir gave Al Jazeera his strongest hint yet that he is considering retiring.
I have a presidential term and it would end at a known date. I will not resign before it lapses. By that time, I would have ended 26 years in power. And I think, under the circumstances in Sudan, that's more than enough.
Whoever wants to fill al-Bashir's shoes still has four more years to wait. The next election in Sudan will be held in 2015, and any talk of his succession will take place only then. That is if he keeps his word. Mohammed Adow, Al Jazeera, Khartoum.